that Mechon?
It is you.
Hey, that's Fiora!
Young heir to the Monado, we meet again.
Fiora!
Fiora? Is that my name? Then you know this body?
So it's true. You really don't remember us at all. Fiora, listen! If nothing else, you must remember your family. That's Dunban over there.
Family? There is family. Wielder of the Monado, there is a matter I must speak to you about.
Fiora!
What was that?
Metal face.
Stay alert!
You killed my father!
Get him! Get away from her!
Now, let's all calm down. If I slip, I might mess up her hair.
You!
You're disgusting!
Would you be so kind and hand over that dangerous toy you have? I could take it after I smash you all to a pulp. But we wouldn't want that, would we?
All right. You can have it. But only if you let her go.
There's a good boy. Always eager to please, Shulk.
But you're...
How's it going, Dunban?
Is that...
I thought it might be, but you're to blame for all this.
I can't tell you how badly I wanted this sword. Has this puny boy even figured out how it works yet? What are you willing to do? Would you even kill a Homs to beat us?
You dare ask that of us? Why did you betray us to Mechonis? Why did you kill our friends at the colony? Why?
You wanna know? Because it's your home.
You piece of...
Stay where you are. That thing works by remote. So, unless you want me to put a hole in her neck... So what's it to be, weaklings? Grovel at my feet and beg?
We will not bow to you!
Will you hit bad guy in face?
You'll pay for that, princess!
You're a traitor, Mumkar, and you're not getting away.
dare you!
Tempest kick!
Now!
This will leave a mark! Take your edge!
Electric death blaster!
Fire!
We can definitely do this!
Electric death blaster!
My life is getting hotter!
Now!
Power of the money!
What in the world of stuff? Against the odds! We choose to fight!
Blossom,
I'm
meaning it! Thank you, Dunbar!
Eat this!
We can definitely do this!
Worldly! Deal flash!
Thank you, Dunbar!
Eat this!
Bernardo!
Okay!
Save us from that!
Good to go!
Everyone! Feel the flow of battle!
Understood, Dunbar!
You fought beside me! S-Sword Valley! Why did you change sides? Why the Mechon?
You're as blind as you were then! I've wanted you dead for years!
What's happening?
Is the Bionis moving?
I wanted to get to Bernardo so I could be the new hero!
Is that it? That's the pure reason you've killed all those innocent people! Ravaged our home!
I love this body! The power! Dunbar, you'll never win! Get on your knees and worship me!
Never. I will strike you down and all that you have become, you wretched fool.
The Mechon will stop you, and then you will know the shame of all that you have done, traitor!
Shut your mouth and come on!
That light!
What the?
It's not like the other Mechon.
You are right, heir to the Mechon. This is the strongest Mechon ever built. Controlled by me, Egil, leader of Mechonis, an agent of Maynef.
Leader of Mechonis? So you're the one who controls the Mechon?
I am he. We fight to free the world from the tyranny of the Bionis.
Why? Why do you trap Homs in machines? What do you want from us? Why make us fight for you?
Your questions do not concern me. I must return with this one.
Fiora! Get your hands off her! Fiora!
If you want her, come and get her. You are more than welcome on Mechonis.
Come and visit any time, Dunbar!
Munka!
We're coming! And we won't give up!
Find us, Mechon, Sword of the Bionis. We will meet you on the battlefield.
Fiora, we will find you! Fiora.
Shulk.
She's...
Get it together, Shulk! We ain't got time to be hanging around here. I don't know what's happened to her, but that was Fiora. No doubt about it. You know what that means? She ain't dead. We gotta get her back.
Get her back.
Right. We've come too far to give up now.
Then we'll go to Mechonis and find Fiora.
Just beyond there lies Sword Valley. The Mechon flew in the direction of Galahad Fortress. Fiora may be there. Will you pursue, Shulk?
Yes. We will get Fiora back.